Tomorrow, the Mobile City Council expected to vote on the installation of a skateboard ramp and roller hockey court at Municipal Park. Back in October, skaters went before the council asking for a place to call their own in the city of Mobile. The city has also broken ground on a full skate park at the Public Safety Memorial Park on Airport Boulevard. That park expected to be completed March of next year.